we just all felt really good. But when you're in that room waiting for your name to come up and it doesn't, and you have to wait to the end, it's something. So there were a lot of tears shed when Wisconsin came up there. I think you just have a group that wants to represent the Big Ten, wants to represent the Midwest, and we take a lot of pride in being a cold weather school, trying to do it on a national stage.